and welcome to another episode of My RawGasms, me and Zane Appleby, doing some just amazing raw foods to have your taste buds kicking, screaming and begging for raw. And right now I'm making a raw nut chocolate bar. Yep. So Zane, can you put, we've got some raw almonds, which are the JC quality nuts, and they're not, don't put the coconut in there, so we've got those and we've got the Brazil nuts. So we're just going to not turn them into a paste or anything, but just chop them up. Just chop them up so they're still sort of chunky.
So with this blender we can make them into flour, or we can chop them up, or we can make them into nut butter.
Yeah. So we're just going to do a little bit and turn them into just a, you know, chopped nuts. Yeah, chopped nuts.
Oh, that's...
That's hot because I'm melting the...
smell it.
Hot. Too hot?
Okay.
Melting some... at all, so we just got a little bit. Okay, so leave that blender, and we've got another one. Just as well, we've got all these different tanks there. There's a whole one there. We'll leave that one. If I don't, I don't want them too much into a powder.
That was a little bit my fault because you should always check your blender is on zero and not 10 when you turn it on.
Okay, so a little bit in it. Okay, so now we're going to get some coconut oil, which I'm melting here at a very, very low temperature. We're going to have about half a cup of coconut oil. I love the coconut oil, and the reason I love the coconut oil is it's so healthy for you. So it's a good fat.
So we're medium putting chain fatty,
some moist coconut flakes in there. So we're doing a whole coconut mixture, and we've got about 4 tablespoons of cacao powder, which is great. And we're going to put a good lot of
a dash of coconut nectar.
Coconut nectar.
This
well, it's about a quarter of a cup, and that's what we needed, so I think it's about what we've got in there. So
that's good.
Can we throw that in there?
Just put the whole bottle in.
So this is your coconut syrup, which is great. It's they call it coconut nectar or nectar syrup. So, okay, now you're going to blend all that together, and I'm just not going to waste any of it here. It's so good. So let's have a little bit of a chat. The benefits of coconut, all the good essential fatty acids that are in there. It's actually known as an anti-cancer too, they say, coconut. But the thing is, I was in Spain some years ago, and this woman was saying, what do you do? What's a simple way to stop constipation? Coconut oil. And if you put it in the fridge, it comes out hard. So you can chunk a little bit off, about the size of a walnut, break it up into little pieces. As you're eating your food, just swallow it down as if it's a capsule, and that way you get it in without doing coconut oil in the mouth.
You can do that as well if you want. You could do that oil pulling and, you know, swizzle the coconut oil for 20 minutes.
I just had this thing. My mother... used to make me have castor oil and things, so when I get oil in my mouth I want to gag, so hence I like it frozen and swallow it down. But to explain the oil pulling, where you get all the rubbish.
So it draws out all the toxins through the mouth. So you pop the coconut oil in the mouth, you swizzle it around in the mouth for about 20 minutes, and then don't swallow it, spit it out. And has a really good effect.
Because you've got toxins in the body. You've got water soluble and fat soluble. So the fat soluble, the fat ones, are bind to the fat and are taken out of the body. That's basically the way it works.
They're really great. You have mouth problems as well.
Mouth problems?
Mouth problems like teeth issues and things like that. Are you ready? I'm going to make the bracket. Make this noise. Time, check on zero. Then turn the blender on. Then turn the blender on.
Now, we've got to put them in the freezer to get them, there's a little spatula thing over there.
I think I'm just going to blend it a little bit more because I've got a real
taste about it while you're in there.
It'll definitely taste good, but I really like things to be smooth, and I think we often underuse the power of a high-speed blender. We're like, oh yeah, it's mixed. But if you keep going, you can get such a smooth, smooth texture with it. So I'm going to...
You're in charge of it.
Just going to turn it on.
Nutrition is amazing. Smooth enough for you. I'm going to just run in front of the camera here.
I left a little bit.
Excuse me a little bit while I just get the...
It's got that coconut
rub. This is amazing. You can't go home, can't leave home without it.
I know, and it comes with your Optimum Blender. How cool is that?
Oh, it's nice and long and thin and all that sort of thing. So this is going to go into the freezer, and being the coconut oil's in there, it will go firm.
Do we need to put this through that?
No. No, and sprinkle that through and just stir it through over the top. Oh, yeah. So it's kind of left the nuts in it.
I've left a little bit of coconut. Like, most of that's blended, but if you taste it, I've just had a little bit of a taste now. It's got that coconut rough, you know, I haven't had coconut rough for years, but that coconut flaky flavour in the chocolate.
You mean you haven't had the processed, more rubbish coconut rough? You've had
the one that I used to have when I was a kid.
Well, this is all coconut based. I'm doing a lot with coconut today because I just, you know, the benefits. And we're currently, I mean, people watch this show at different times, but this is actually winter here in Australia, so all the good oils, because we dry out, don't we?
Absolutely.
So now I've just got some nuts that we're just going to put into this, and I'll leave that big one.
That one's for you.
For my mouth. Mm.
Are you going to stir it in or just press
it? I'm just going to stir it in while I... I'm just going to put the whole lot in there. I'm just going to put it in there.
Just put that in there.
I'm just going to put that in the freezer, and that's going to be a nut bar, so it's going to come out quite burnt. I mean, you slice it up and give it to the kids.
Yeah.
Mmm. And this saves them eating all the rubbish.
Absolutely. And this is a really good
one. That the parents buy them.
School as well.
Don't bag me out for saying that, please.
I'm not bagging you. I totally agree that most kids eat far too much rubbish. And I think this has been mentioned in an episode earlier today. But, you know, the kids' school lunches are full of packets. Mm. And this kind of thing, you can easily make this up. And even better, the kid, look, what kid doesn't want to turn on a high-speed blender and listen to that racket? Mm. They enjoy it. So
that's going in the freezer. We'll pull all that out later.
Absolutely.
As simple as that. So that's just a nut bar. That's a chocolate bar. You could put in little tiny patty pans. In fact, why don't we do that? It'd be quite quick enough freeze. But anyway, we've got it like that, so it's going in the freezer.
Snap off.
And we'll bring that out later. So again, one of those quick shows, just showing you how to put, reiterate, just that was almonds and Brazil nuts. And then we had coconut oil, coconut flakes, and a little bit of coconut syrup. As simple
and
as that.
Cacao.
Cacao, yep. Mate, so it's chocolatey. So that way, that's just a nice little, we could put in patty pans, take the kids to school. And that's the way to do it. So thank you for watching another episode of My RawGasms. Thank you, Zane, for coming in again.
My absolute
I just think we're just going to be almost inseparable. We're doing quite a few shows together at the moment, which is all great. And the reason I'm doing it, because she's a great raw cook as well.
I love it.
We work off each other.
And it's great to work with Samantha, so I'm blessed to be here.
There you go. So let's have your taste buds kicking, screaming, begging for raw. Bloody rude. Talk to you soon.
Bye.
And here we are back with the chocolate nut bar, which came out of the freezer. Why have I got that stuck in there? Oh, there we go. So we didn't have the right sort of container to put it in, but you put in anything as long as you've got glad wrap there. So this was the almonds and the Brazil nuts in a chocolate base. So this is not totally frozen yet, but it doesn't freeze up really fully. But this is one of those things that your kids are going to go crazy over when they can have these sort of slices instead of having the rubbish that a lot of places sell to our children these days.
Option.
So I'm just going to put a mint leaf. We have got one handy. So that's just basically your coconut chocolate base with the nuts in it. So that makes it absolutely. Would you like to try a bit, Zane? I don't think we can eat anymore. We've been eating all day long.
I have.
There you go.
Okay, this is for me.
Mm. I can hear a mint leaf right here. Do you know what stands out in there? That new coconut syrup.
Yeah.
Kind of got that
golden syrup.
It is. So there you go. There's another one of those little chocolate. This is as sweet as anything anyway. Everything else. So great for the kids. With these sort of things, you don't have to serve them like that. You can roll them into balls and put them in the freezer that way. And that way you've got nice little nut chocolate coconut balls.
Yum. Chocolate balls. Delicious.
All right, so thank you for watching, and back with you real soon with another episode. Thanks again, Zane, for coming in for today's show.
My pleasure. Ciao for now.
Catch up.
Bye.